Alright, so it's Nathaniel's birthday today, and me and Abby bought a JBL speaker for him. Let's go give it to him.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nathaniel. Happy birthday to you.
I got... Why is it so dirty? Oh, it's not dirty. Oh, it's a speaker?
Yeah.
Oh, did you buy it?
Yeah.
Have you bought it?
No, I bought it.
Wait, I don't have a... Oh, okay. Okay, a speaker. Wow. How does it work?
1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you.
July.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Joyce, Nicole, Nathaniel, and Nick.
Welcome to Nathaniel and Nick's adventure in downtown. So right now we're in Chinatown and we're going downtown to go meet up with Abby and her dad so we can get pizza together.
The train's here. Comment if we look the same.
Have you been here?
Can I get a bill of my own? Can I get the original sauce, shredded mozzarella, and parmesan?
Yeah, together. Yeah. Paint together. Yeah, together.
Paint together.
How long have you been together?
That's my brother. Can I get ham, bacon, pepperoni, and banana peppers? Thank you.
Yeah.
Hot.
Ooh.
Let me see your pizza. Dang, that's kind of nice. Low key it might be, but I'm kind of hungry. Alright, we just finished eating Blaze. And now we're heading to Uniqlo with Abby and her dad. So hot. We made it.
Where is it?
What are you gonna get?
Where's Abby?
She's over there.
They have books here. Oh no, you're buying this.
I've been wanting cargo pants for a while, and I found some cargo pants here, so I'm gonna try them on.
They're pretty long.
You know what I said? I went out to him and I said, I'm like Nick. And he was like, okay, time to take it off. I got crusty nails, bro.
Yeah, ew, is that from the pizza?
Okay. Stand still. Actually, it looks better if like you didn't have... Oh wait, look in the mirror.
Attention, Uniqlo.
Alright, I found more pants that I'm gonna try on.
Wait, these are kind of fire.
But these pants are the utility work pants, but they're kind of long, so I'm gonna just like cuff it a little.
These are too skinny.
So I tried out three, and honestly, I think my favorite one is the smart ankle pants. So that one, so far, that one's like at the top.
Are you satisfied with what you got?
Yeah. It's so
well. Do you like it?
Do I like it? We'll see when I get the speaker out.
Bro.
I'm kidding. I like it. I like the color at least.
He's not open to suggest.
Whoa, the box is kind of cool. Okay. Whoa! It's a... What is this? I know it's a speaker, but like... It's a cylinder, that's what it's called.
This thing goes up. This thing moves based off the bass. That's why I bought it, because I know these move.
Boom, 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 boom.
Damn, I am tiny. Why am I so small? What the heck?
Oh, it's so short.
This is what it looks like when I'm... Oh my god. This is so sad.